Rangers are starting to feel it, and they have been dangerous offensively in their last few games.
Our opening faceoff brought to you by Capistrano Toyota. We're underway. Ducks in their home blacks, white numbers, and here's a turnover. Zibanejad scores! Wow! 10 seconds in, and Mika Zibanejad will not get an easier opportunity than that all day, I'm thinking.
We're going to gift wrap this one for Mika Zibanejad, and oh, by the way, he's one of the most dangerous players that the Rangers have in their lineup. Getzlaf throws a Hail Mary into the middle of the ice. Zibanejad was sitting there waiting. And a quick little move to the backhand. Little fake with the shoulder. Move to the backhand off the inside of the plot of youth on the ice at the same time.
Here's Hampus Lindholm. Pulls it in. Takes a shot. The rebound kick right between the circles by Lundqvist.
Watch this play by Hampus Lindholm. This is a smart shot. It's low. Will always consist of four attacking players.
Lindgren puts it in behind the net. Gibson reverses it. And it's taken off the wall by Strome. Panarin scores off the post and in. What a start for the Rangers. It's 2-0. We're not 4 minutes in.
Panarin, such a special player. He sees him in practice every day. And Lundqvist then, he has the most accurate shot of any player I have seen in my lifetime. And here's a good example of that shot. It is perfect. Just over top of the left pad of Gibson, underneath the catching glove, and off the post and in.
It's Silverberg moves it. Down here, Saikotois. I got a lot on there. I think it hits Silverberg. Good puck movement. Lindholm scores! Jacob Silverberg with the tip. It's 2-1.
They got the Ranger penalty killer spinning around. There was a shot by Comtois, the one-timer that hit Silverberg. It gets back to Lindholm, and he just overpowers Lundqvist between the arm and the body. Power play goal for the Ducks, and they are right back in this game.
Adam Fox plays it back to the line, looking for something to open up. Into the middle, a backhander shoveled on by Buchnevich as the penalty expires. Gibson with a big point-blank stop. Now, Comtois comes up with it at center. Steele drives the net. Instead, it's Terry who takes the shot on the rink-wide pass, and a good save by Lundqvist.
That was a great stop by Henrik Lundqvist.
Stepping up was Delzato, but the Rangers clear and a possible two-on-one. Greg McKegg goes backhand. Gibson got the left pad on it.
A good stop.
Smith leads it ahead. Lemieux gets to it in the right corner of the Anaheim zone. Smith fed it in front, and Howden turned away point blank by Gibson.
Relentless forecheck from the Rangers that last shift.
Kasha carries in. Henrik to the slot, and a one-time shot by Getzlaf turned away by Lundqvist. Picks it up on the far side of the ice and brings it to center. Rink wide, good read. Fowler, who picks it off, countering Raquel. It does come back to Henrik. Tried to put it back at the top. And they score! The deflection came all the way back. And Eric Gudbranson had an empty net to shoot at.
Kind of caroms back to Gudbranson. It's a wide open net. Good pickup by Cam Fowler, who stands up. And watch Lundqvist. He gets sliding right now and loses his balance. Can't get back into the goal crease. And Eric Gudbranson, again a one-timer, didn't dust it off.
A native of the Czech Republic, Beetle. Here's Getzlaf right down the middle. Puts it through his feet. Back in front for sure. And Lundqvist with a big save.
What a pass.
Oh, Panarin then chops it right back away from him. Good recovery by Artemi Panarin. It squirts back to Steele. In on a break, and he's hooked at the moment of truth. They're going to call a slash.
They're going to call a slash. Boy, that could
have
been.
I thought that could have been a penalty shot.
He can get in on top of people, and there's another almost takeaway.
And here is a turnover. Sure on the doorstep. And Steele's stick taken away as he came around.
I'm a little bit surprised, Jonna. I thought we might see David Quinn put Panarin with Zibanejad.
Here's Zibanejad getting to the front of the net, and he scores! Second of the game for Mika Zibanejad, his fourth in the last two games.
And he's got himself into great condition these last couple of seasons. He looks like a different player. John Gibson goes fishing on the poke check. think Savannah's going to cut across the goal crease with the quick hands of Savannah.
Rangers have won four of their last five on the road. They are decidedly better away from the Garden so far this year. Here's Terry, slides it over, and Lundquist makes a save on Comtois. Steal in the corner. It comes to Terry, steps out, rebound right there. Smothered by Lundquist, and he gets the whistle as Comtois was digging away. Kasha upended at the blue line as he ran into McKeg. Now McKeg has it back in the Anaheim zone. Fans on it. It rolls right through to Gibson. Heedle in front for Buchnevich, and a save by Gibson. Lindgren across the top. This shot misses. Comes out the other side. What a save on McKeg. Savanajad for Trouba. Trying to get it in front for the redirect. Foss puts it behind the net. Gibson slides to his left to deny Savanajad the hat trick. Steele able to control this draw. Kasha trying to cut off the boards. Backhands it towards the net. It came through. Manson robbed by Lundquist.
What a stop. What a great save that was.
Raquel leaves it for Lindholm, gets it back, makes a move as he's hit at the line, gets it back to Lindholm. Between the circles, he scores! Gibson had just started to go to the bench, but Hampus Lindholm's first of the year has tied it.
Kell is going to avoid a check right at the blue line. And it's a gutsy play by Raquel. Right there, accepts the hit, dishes it off to Hampus Lindholm, and he just rips it. Little bit of traffic in front of Lundquist. It goes between the arm and the body. Just an enormous goal for the Ducks late.
They won their last overtime foray. And Getzlaf wins the draw, but stepping forward was Panarin to disrupt the play and get possession for New York. Puts it to an area. Strom gives it back. Fox busts into the Anaheim zone, right down the slot. Blocker save, Gibson. Couple of fakes, still holds in the corner. Nobody home as he tried to drop it back. Pounced on by Philip Hedel. Hedel and Savanajad, two on one. Savanajad pulls it in. Great save, Gibson.
Wow, what a stop.
And we will go to a shootout at Honda Center. So the Rangers will shoot first. I beg your pardon. He'll swing wide off left wing. Gibson stays with him and got the glove on it. And now Ricard Raquel, the first shooter for Anaheim. Slowly, now weaves in off the left side himself. Poke check Lundquist.
Oh boy. The veteran Lundquist takes a swipe.
There's Max Comtois, the second shooter for Anaheim. Lundquist way out. Can't sneak a five hole. And now the Ducks need a save from John Gibson. Anthony D'Angelo, a New Jersey native, with a chance to win it for the Rangers. Stacking the pads, Gibson gives Anaheim life. He is the number two overall pick from last June's draft. Kaapo Kakko, the 18-year-old from Finland. Gibson way out. And he makes a right pass save.
Great patience by Gibson.
Silverberg's been very good this afternoon. Can he put an end to the festivities? He does on the backhand. He beats his fellow countrymen high, and the Ducks win in a shootout this afternoon, 4-3.